Work it out. That's all the chocolates, bro.
No strawberry cream. Anyway, so this is Hugo. He goes by Hugo Jams Rodriguez. We call him Jammy Jams because he is...
No, we don't. We don't call him Jammy Jams.
Likes to sleep.
All right. So you're thinking, okay, y'all can get funky. You can get rock and roll. But how about a little bit of a country thing? So, once again, I got to bring up the most important. You've been talking, so we've had Mark, we've had Ephraim, we got Dennis, we got Hugo, we got me. We got the most important person in the band, that's Phil. Phil the Bucket. So, if y'all can, put that thing. Phil's favorite song or favorite artist is Johnny Cash. So, he likes a little Johnny Cash in there. So we're gonna do a little Johnny Cash just for that. So yeah, there it goes. All right, right there with Phil.
Thank you, thank you.
Mm-hmm.
train a comin', rolling round me. I ain't seen sunshine since I don't know when. Well, I'm looking for some friends. My mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. Well, I shot a man in Reno just to watch him talk. When I hear that whistle blow, drinking coffee and smoking mixture. Well, I know I had it coming. You know I can't. But those people keep on moving. And what you're doing? They freed me from this prison and the railroad track was mine. Bet I'll move a little farther down the line. Well, I know I had it coming. So much. Thank you. Phil says thank you. So, how are y'all doing? You know what time it is? He got it.
You got him trained, bro.
One more time, in case you didn't know the first thank time you. Or the last time. Distros goes arriba, abajo, centro, adentro. That means up, down, the center. Clink your glass with your friend or neighbor on the El Central portion. And inside your own mouth. So put your arm 45 degrees in the air and repeat after me. Arriba!
Arriba.
Abajo! El Centro.
Centro.
Clink your glass with your friend or neighbor. And adentro down the hatch. Clink, clink, clink. Don't forget to curl clink.
I know nothing!
You almost made my drink come out my nose. So.
Ooh. So hot my battery ran dry on my microphone here.
Just play extra loud.
I feel good.
Oh shit.
Okay, we're not gonna do it. They ain't brave enough. Weaklings. How about?
Ooh, bro.
All right. I just gotta.
You're the boss.
It's gonna. I'm charging it right now, so it'll be all right there. We got a song we're gonna do. I think you might recognize. I ain't gonna tell you what it is, just see if you recognize it. This is like the sax player's Freebird.
Sweet Home Alabama.
Sweet Home Alabama for sax.
Yeah.
Rodriguez. All right, so we're going to go back to the CD. We're going to do another song off the CD that we've got. Our CDs are over there. Like I said, if you've been sweating a lot because it's hot out, go grab another shirt. We got shirts over there. You can take one with you. And then you're clean and fresh. You sweat it through one, now you got another one. So go over there and see Wanda and Nancy over there and grab some stuff. Take it with you,
thank
please.
Thank you so much.
I don't want to have to check another suitcase. Anyway, like I was saying, so we got a song on there on the CD. It's called Have You Ever Loved a Woman, But She Just Won't Love You Back? And I'm sure it goes both ways. If you ever love a guy, it works both ways. But this one is if you ever loved a woman, but she just won't love you back. Well, I love that little woman.